Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach winning freepicks.com with your update for Sunday, June the 30th. And guys, I'm making this particular video a little bit early, so I'm not going to go through the records today. We did that on yesterday's video, and I don't have an update for you yet because, like I said, I'm making this Sunday video a little bit early. But again, the short-term run has been hot, and the long-term run has been hot with these video free picks, and looking for a big winner here on Sunday. Before I get to it, I also want to remind you that your best bet for long-term winning is to jump on board for a subscription offer at winningfreepicks.com. Take advantage of the leaderboards there. Look at who's hot. A bunch of fine handicappers there. And the best way to get the top plays from the nation's top handicappers is to check it out at winningfreepicks.com. Use those leaderboards, jump on board with the capper of your choice, and get in on this long-term winning. Now, guys, your free pick for Sunday, I'm going with the over in the Miami Marlins game. This is the Phillies and Marlins to go over the total. Richards does not have a good history against the Phillies. I think they're going to get their runs here. Arrieta for the Phillies has struggled recently. He's given up way too many homers. And Miami, keep in mind, they entered Saturday's action having scored five or more runs in each of their last three games against the Phillies. So they have had the Phillies number lately, and I look for them to have plenty of runs here, but also Philly to continue hitting Richards. They've given him trouble, and that continues here on Sunday. So go over the total in the Phillies game in Sunday's baseball. Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com, wishing you the best of luck.